There you go, guys. Four really cool things you can do using ordinary clothespins. Remember, if you did like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and click that subscribe button if you want to be notified when I upload new videos. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, guys. So I will catch you in the next one.